dog, you I ain't gonna fight. I give up, I'm doing the other night. Everything's wrong, everything stinks. The only thing that broke, hallelujah, is the kitchen sink.
Hey folks, Big Ed Barnum here from Big Ed Barnum's Bobble Barn and Garden with an important message for you. Milk is good for you, in moderation, when you look at the totality of research that's out there, even raw milk. So what better time to establish a relationship with a local dairy farmer? Folks, my one-of-a-kind big find of the week is Dale Kenny Calisota from, I'm not sure where he's from. Where are you from, Kenny?
Oh, I'm from miles over in
Kenny. Don't be shy. Yeah. Come on in here. Now, where were you from?
I'm from Calisota Farms. We're in Churchill County.
Now, what is it that you brought us here today?
Well, what I brought you today, I am very excited about. First time ever in bottle form, pig milk.
Pig milk?
It's called Pidge Milk brand pig milk.
Is that just like a marketing thing, or
It is milk from pigs.
I see. I'm just
pretty good. Well, it's got quite a story behind it. I'm a dairy farmer, but I also got some hogs, and I was walking around looking at one of them, and I saw a little milk dripping out of it, and that's when it hit me. I said, there's a good name for a business right there, pig milk. And, we sold like shoes and cabinets and, old Nintendo games and stuff, but one day some fella came in, they had bruised up face, and he was asking for pig milk. Surprised we didn't have it. Oh, that's a pretty good idea. So I went and milked pigs for a couple weeks. This is gonna take like 2 months to get that.
That took 2 months.
You don't get much. That's why it's $60.
Is that why it's curdled?
I
see.
Yeah, it is absolutely curdled. Pig milk, I'm proud to say, does have some interesting features. It's got hair, and 60% more pus than regular milk.
Why would it have pus in it?
I haven't really figured that one out, but, why buy the cow when you can have pig milk with pus in it?
I see.
But you're excited to try some right now, ain't you?
Well,
I get some packing straw off here.
Wouldn't say excited, but I'm certainly, find it interesting.
It's good pig milk.
Wally, did you know that? I just needed a little taste is all.
You never have too much pig milk. I mean, I can't really verify that. 60% more pus with hair, and best of all, it makes you sick.
Oh my, I'll see you tomorrow. Oh my, supper as usual. Oh my, I'll see you tomorrow.
Supposed to taste like sriracha?